down your rope got me 10 feet off the ground. And I'm hearing what you say, but I just can't make a sound. You tell me that you need me, then you go and cut me down. But wait, you tell me that you're sorry, didn't think I'd turn around. Say, that it's too late to apologize. It's too late. I said it's too late to apologize. It's too late.
What's going through your head right now?
We're all nervous.
All I know is
like 40 minutes from showtime.
How long have we been working on this?
A month, 3 months?
3 months.
5 months.
The place will be packed.
Preparation should be more than enough, so straight to ball.
Just nervous.
Yeah.
4 months practice.
4 months practice.
Oh, yes, you did.
Got the best thriller squad you've ever seen behind me. Nothing to worry about.
Nah, but for real, I'm just in the game right now. I'm ready to just kick that shit out of this show and then just go and celebrate afterwards.
Oh, I'm doing good. I'm doing good. This one, just for all my fans out there.
Yeah.
Yeah.
If there's
Taylor. Taylor's number one on the list, right?
No, fuck Taylor.
What?
Brit.
I feel great.
Yeah.
Real excited.
Yeah.
Not nervous at all.
Are you guys ready for this? Or?
Oh, we're ready.
Yeah?
See, we've been preparing for a long time, Ryan. And, you know, when you practice and you're as dedicated as we are, you know, we're just ready to come out and perform. The nerves, I mean, they're there a little, but, you know, the adrenaline takes over, you know, the nerves. So.
Feeling pretty good. A little sweaty. Make us run a little bit, but other than that, I'm all good.
Ready for this?
Not even nervous.
You think the team's ready?
I think we are. I think regardless of little screw-ups here and there, it'll be good. It'll look good.
So at this point, if we had to say who would be like the finalists right now, Colleen, no pressure, but your friends could like whisper in your ears, who do you think like the without the last act, who do you think like the top act or two acts have been so far?
So far, I have to say Tina Sanchez.
Tina Sanchez. Did you hear her?
Yeah, really
she gave it all. The lightsabers were great too. Any other third one?
Well, I think Thriller's the third one.
Pardon me?
Thriller.
Yeah, or any other one that we can go?
Man, it's time for Thriller. Let's get it on.
Yeah, Mr. Hall!
You ready?
I'm ready.
Are you ready?
Let's do it.
I can't hear you. Are you ready?
I'm ready. Are you ready?
Hit the lights.
Hit the lights. Hit the
music. Thriller! Yeah, Thriller!
$167.32 for winning act. You vote on the act.